Okay. I just saw this great Price is Right clip where Bob Barker was like, "Can you understand why I drink at night?" And I was like, "At night." Classic. Oh, I'm gonna miss him.
You drink at night too. It's kind of obvious.
Hey, it's almost sundown. Cher Esquadron, comment être. Wait, what the heck? Okay, guys, don't worry, I took French 12.
I took French 12. 4.
I very much like your show, but given that Le Canada is a country bilingual, might I request that you do a show on how to be bilingual? Bon chance, John Preston, teacher, Bellina Secondary School, Parksville, B.C., 250-248-5721, extension 2304.
Now, John, we're going to leave that up there, the whole episode, just in case any of your students want to use that information for educational purposes. Zip.
I think I
love making that
your phone hand there.
Wouldn't be the first time you've intercepted my hand.
Won't be the last. Well, how to be bilingual, eh?
Oh, goody gumdrops. We know French. We know lots. We know pamplemousse.
Doesn't even have to be French. It could be lots more.
And that's glass, true. Lost.
That leads us right into our first step. So let's step into the Segway machine, guys. Here we go.
It's the TV.
One, two, three. Well, that worked exactly as planned.
Yep.
Now, the first step in how to be bilingual is to choose your language.
Max has an old man microphone. Who knows where it's connected?
Except it's shorter than Bob's, if you know what I mean.
We do.
Oh, God.
Especially Dustin.
Especially me. Those hands. Nobody pay attention to this noise.
Sometimes he misses the hands.
I didn't hear what that noise was, so I don't want to. This is going to be a t-shirt.
Well, Mr. Preston, I mean John.
John.
Jesus. Jesus, John. We're going to pick our language, and it's going to be French, since Canada is French and English, yeah?
Yeah, although I did want to go with bon.
Yeah. So let's go to France, eh? Where they talk like this, yeah?
Germany?
Sweden?
Oh, I'm sorry, man. We go to France, where we talk like this.
Jamaica.
And that's all I got.
You're making me angry right now.
Oh, come on, Bob. You got better material.
Da, 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 da. What's the next item on our list?
Well, it's, you take it away.
It's Learn Your Language.
Well, come on down. You're step number two on the Price is How to Be.
Okay, so you gotta learn French. It's just necessary for life.
Everyone knows it. I know it. Bilingual life, am I right?
You're correct.
Now, Dustin was about to give me all the pros and cons. of what you have to... He was going to teach me French, that's what he was going to do. There's pros and cons to French. The pro is you get to sound sophisticated. The con is everything else. It's a con language.
Full of muffins.
Full of con men. Now, the way you pronounce French, why it will take this?
Well,
you have
first, you put something on your nose. Because all Frenchmen have things on their nose.
You just put a cap gun ring on your
Look,
nose.
Look, buddy, it's on my nose. It's on my nose. Second,
it's you not phrase on your nose.
Everything like a question and backwards. Pizza, do you have?
Yes.
That is exactly how you do it.
And remember, all of your answers in French must be in the form of a question. Do you understand?
Do I have to understand?
Well, I don't know, Dustin. Do you?
Oh, God, that's the weakest one ever.
And this is why French people... Well...
Next step.
Well, I...
Cut this.
I think...
Damn it, John!
I think...
John!
I think why it came the closest without going over there. Now, step three of how to be bilingual is a $2,000 toss-up round. And the step is bilingual. Dustin, you've spun, and what are you going
to
do?
I'd like to bilingual.
Oh, come on. Sorry, Dustin, but you need some consonants on the board. Let's take a look at the board right now.
I'd like to actually solve the puzzle.
All right, go ahead.
Wyatt has no family.
That's right!
Wow!
Oh! Hold on!
Ah!
Now you heard that sound, that means that it's a prize puzzle. If you answer the following question, how many members of Wyatt's family does Wyatt have?
None!
That's right, you got a trip to the orphanage! We'll be right back after this message from Calgon. And Artemis Finkel's swordsmanship.
Swords. Damn. Calgon. Calgon. Calgon!
Artemis Finkelman's swordsmanship. We'll give you a sword in under an hour, or the next time, it's at a reduced price, and we'll copper the blade for free.
Hello, we're back, and Dustin...
Calgon! Calgon!
Dustin, the commercials are over. Now, Dustin is going for the million-dollar question here, and step four in that question is phone a friend, which he's just chosen to do. Dustin, who are you going to call?
I'm going to call my sister Wyatt.
All right, let's get Wyatt on the phone, thanks to our friends at AT&T.
AT&T! AT&T! Calgon!
Alright, it's ringing.
Do I need, like, a speaker?
No, I can't hear you.
I can't hear you.
Oh, there he is. Hello, Wyatt.
Wyatt!
It doesn't work.
Get out of the shower!
Stay away from the television. It doesn't work, Wyatt.
I've told you not to use the phone.
Wyatt doesn't work. Question.
Okay, Wyatt,
listen, help. You've got 15 seconds.
Okay,
let's go.
Out of the following, which sounds more French? Moose, cat, cow, dog.
10 seconds, Wyatt.
Sounds like he's going with cow.
That sounds perfect.
Dog. Dog.
What?
Dog. Dog!
Well, we're out of time. This is a glowing endorsement for AT&T, that's all I'm...
God!
Alright, we're back, and now, Dustin, remember, we're looking for the most YouTube views without going over, and it is going to stop at... Ah! You didn't win, Dustin, but you get a year's supply of Calgon, and we'd like to thank
Calgon!
All of you for coming out to see our show on YouTube. Please remember, have your pets spayed and neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
Ah! Oh, God, it's stuck. Oh, he said, you said pets! Pets! It acts as a transmitter. What? What?
Good thing
say it to me!
Good thing you got all that Calgon.
Calgon. Calgon!
Calgon!